And here we go, pretty much the last video. But if you want to see Jack making tea, please comment down below. I will make that too. Or the intro whenever he's all, whenever it looks like an acid trip from like the con, from the preview. Also, this is a monk, and I'm saying that because my dumbass nephew asked me what the fuck a monk is, and they are like a religious Buddhist who is trying to ascend to a higher plane of being. You dumbass. You're not even paying attention. God damn it. Alright, well, sorry about that. A little look into my life. Hope you enjoy.
This is terrible. Really? Yes. Yes. Quite terrible. This tea has all the necessary ingredients, but lacks the most important one. Balance. I see why your path to the soul remains clouded.
This isn't the path? I don't understand. Then you must show me the way.
I cannot. It is not for me to show you your path.
That's fortune cookie nonsense. He knows where it is. He just won't tell you.
Please, you must tell me. That is something you must earn.
After everything we've done, everything we've been through, the death, the loss, the suffering, who are you to deny us what is rightfully ours?
Enough. We have lost the sword because of you.
I have kept us alive. He's the one who has taken it from us. He knows where it is.
No. I've let you consume me for far too long.
You're in my way.
You are the one who has kept the past hidden. Your anger, your frustration.
You're a fool!
You have blinded us, but now I can see.
You need me!
Now you are balanced.
Like your father, you have been chosen to stop the force of ultimate evil.
You are worthy.
Yes, it is me.
You got your sword. And a shave and a haircut.
Yes. And you? You have been very busy. Thank you.
So what next?
Aku.